I'm Trudy from Third Age Fitness, and I've got another fun routine for you, a cardio workout that's easy to follow along, so don't get too stressed. We'll get through it together. Clear some space though, wherever you are. Grab your water bottle if you'd like, and we'll get warmed up. Okay, we're gonna get warmed up here just for a few minutes. So march it up on the spot. Shoulder up. Turn that head over left and right. We're going to reach the arm across, so back to that little toe tap. And we're going to take that arm right across. Little turn of the shoulders, so a little turn here. But make sure your back is still straight. A little turn of the hips on this one. And roll those shoulders back. Nice big circles. Always love our shoulder rolls. Always feels good. Nice and big. Open up that chest as you pull back. And reach it over left again. Reach across. Up tall and roll those shoulders forward this time and forward, right to the back, right up and forward. And step, tap the toe, lift that shoulder, turn the head round, right. Shoulders back and over to the right, and then reach left across. Roll the shoulders back and forward. Step and toe again. We're going to reach up this time. So reach that arm over the top of your head, so not across the face. Right up. And we're going to circle those hands. go. Step and tap the toe, reach over, over. Circle those hands, move those hips. Other way. Step and tap, shoulder up. Turn the head right. Reach it across, right. Keep stretching that arm. Try and get that arm straight. Reach right through to those fingertips. Right over. And roll those shoulders forward. Roll them back. Step again, tap the toe, reach it up, up. Straighten that arm again if you can. Try and reach it straight up over. Circle those hands. Move those hips. Keep it nice and loose. Just the hips. And another way. Step it right again, reach over, over. Circle. Other way. Step it to the side, shoulder up. Take it to that reach across. Take it up, over. Circle the hips, move those hands. We're gonna step a toe again. We're gonna reach down this time. You wanna keep those shoulders back when you're doing it so you're not hunching forward. Keep those shoulders back and reach out. Twist it around nice and relaxed. So just make sure you're lifting and twisting that back foot, just pivoting through there, loosening off our spine, nice and relaxed. Take it down again. Down. And twist it around nice and relaxed. We're gonna step it over, right side shoulder up. Reach that arm across, right over, right out. Take the arm overhead, reach over. Hip side to side, circle those hands. Reach it down, right side, down, and down. Hopefully you're starting to warm up, feeling a little better than when you started. Get all that blood pumping, it always feels nice, doesn't it? And twist it around. Wherever you're doing our workout today. Now we're going to do a heel toe to the side. So we're going to going to go heel, toe across, heel, together. Heel, toe, heel, together. Have a go, heel. Try and get that toe right across the other. But it might be depending on your flexibility of your hips, how well you can go. Heel and toe. Hopefully you've got that step to the side. Single arm reaching right out in front. Heel and toe. Heel, toe, heel. Together. Heel, toe. We're going to go a little faster with this. Have a go. Hopefully you can keep up. It's just all about practice. If you haven't got it, have another go. We're going to step right, arm out in front, and reach for reach. Try and take a wide step if you can, go as big as you can. We're going to do that heel toe slow, heel, toe, heel, and together, heel. Try and get the toe right across the other foot, heel, and toe. Step it right, reach it out. Slow heel and toe, right side, and toe, heel, together. Let's have a go a little faster, see how you get on. You might find one side is better than the other, starting off. Heel, toe, heel, heel, toe, heel, heel, toe, heel, and going. Step and left, reach. Heel and toe. Heel, toe, heel, toe, heel. We're going to tap it to the left side, so just tapping that foot out to the side. And we're going to lift the arm up and down. So we want that elbow up, right up to the side, and pushing down. Grapevine over to the side. We're going to circle that arm. Right out. Reaching right up. Right over. Tap the left side again. Up. Up with that elbow right out to the side. Up. Push. Push. Grapevine again over to the left. So you're taking a step and then tucking that foot behind. So step behind, step together. We're going to step it right side. Nice and big. Heel and toe. Have a go. If you need to keep it at that slower pace, you can do that until you've got it under control, you've got the hang of the move. Try and keep your head up, try not to look down at your feet too much. Keep her chins up, shoulders back. We're going to do that tap to the right side. So get the feet going, tap together, tap together. Then you can add in that arm. Try and lift that elbow right up to the side. That grapevine. So step behind, step. Again, start with the feet, get the feet working first, and you can sweep that arm across as well. Tap it right, go down and down. Try and take that foot right out to the side, big as you can. Grapevine, right side, sweep that arm, right across, right over, step it over left side. Step. Now we're going to do a double step here. We're going to reach it up. Keep on going. how we get stronger, how we get better. Make it a double step. Reach it up, up. Heel and top.
Double tap. Great, fine.
going to do a double heel. We're going to take those arms over. Reach it up, reach it up. Up on the toes, reach. And reach, keep it going. Keep it going. Beautiful, step it. Last time, I promise. So close, keep it going. Nice and wide. Make it a double step. And reach. Reach. Heel and toe. Right side. Heel, toe, heel. Tap it right. Tap and push. And push. Double push. Go. Grapevine across. Heel forward, heel. Double heel here. Up on the toes. Here it is, last move. Keep it going. Up. Keep it strong, run to the end. If you need one, otherwise we'll just do a few stretches to cool down. Fantastic job. Did so well to keep going right through to the end. Now you're really feeling good, hopefully. Now the blood's really pumping. Take that arm across. Hope that's left you feeling good and invigorated. And take it across the other way. Those shoulders down. Take the hands behind. Squeeze those shoulder blades together. And just a little lift up away from the body with those hands. Keep the shoulders down all the time. And take them up. Keep the shoulders down. That chin up. And take that leg up behind. Get your balance. Or if you need to hold onto a chair or a wall or someone sturdy, find something to hold onto. And then stand up nice and tall. Shoulders down. Chin's up. Don't look down. Foot forward, shoulders back, and we'll gently come forward, hands on your bent leg. Make sure the back toe is pointing straight forward, so it's not turning out to the side. Have it coming forward, and rest into that. And up. Other leg up behind. Standing tall, chin up. Looking straight ahead. And take it forward. And all our shoulders. Well done. Congratulations. Great job. Have a drink and we'll see you again next time.